Now to some developing news. A man from Londonderry, New Hampshire, has been arrested in connection with a murder. Police say Brandon Castiglione is charged with second-degree murder for recklessly causing the death of Luis Garcia. They say it happened at a home on Ridgemont Drive yesterday. Castiglione is set to be arraigned today in Rockingham County Superior Court. The investigation is ongoing. If you have any information, please contact New Hampshire State Police.